The Benue River in Cameroon is home to one of the most intriguing relationships ever documented. It is here that a rare friendship developed between a hippo and a man. Africa, as she was known, soon became a huge tourist attraction. She allowed people to ride on her back and would give daily shows to the public. Now, Abdou is dedicating his life to help her legend live on through his own son and hers.